Take up your cross, let not the weight fill your tired spirit with alarm. His strength will bear your spirit up and brace your heart and nerve your arm.
Take up your cross, which gives you strength, which makes your trembling spirit brave. It guides you to abundant life and leads to victory over hate.
Thank you.